people who are gay, queer, transgender, and when I live in San Francisco, I have the capacity to be myself without being in anyone's way and to feel safe.
Struggled for